drink your tea.
I keep seeing weird things. People keep coming down here and tormenting me. I'm scared.
No one has been here.
Then why am I so frightened?
So, what's a girl like you doing in a place like this?
I woke up chained to a wall. How long do I have to stay down here?
Until you can leave.
And just when will that be, huh? Prove to me that you're not the one keeping me against my will, and take it off! How is it that you know about Helen? Or the fact that she's my mother?
Because you do. Didn't you ever have an imaginary friend as a kid?
I'm not a kid anymore.
Maybe you're just dreaming.
I keep seeing a little boy.
What do you want? Why do you keep coming here?
Bad dreams?
Dream or no dream, I think I'd welcome someone to talk to, even if they were a figment of my imagination.
Helen says that I've hurt people.
If you did do it, don't you think you would remember? You have to figure out what is real.
You know, you show up here and you share your words of wisdom, and I have no idea what you're talking about.
And yet, it's all actually coming from you, isn't it? Then again, what if I'm not a figment of your imagination?
I know that you have been imagining a lot of things lately, but this is absolutely real!
Where's your mother, Claire?
Helen, I will get out of here.
Of course you will, my dear. One day, one way or another, we all leave every place now, don't we?